artifact definitely landed here, but no sign of Arnavas. Let's take a look around.
Good luck beating me! Let's fight!
Get away from me!
Hope Varnavas isn't hurt. This broken sword didn't belong to Varnavas, so that's a good sign. These bodies are badly burned. Chasing Varnavas? They go in this direction. No doubt something bad happened here. But which way did they go? This leads to that farm down there.
Let's go, Phobos!
Something's going on over there. Varnavas must be hiding. Or what if the pirates got him? I need to take them down.
thankful, Mystios.
Who here can tell me what happened?
A man was here. He tore up our farm.
Not one man. 10, 20!
One at a time. What did he look like?
He was a one-eyed madman. Nothing he touched was safe.
He burned my crops.
No, he was over there, destroying my stall.
He was everywhere.
All right.
Cassandra. I believe it's true.
Barnabas found the artifact.
If the recognition...
It is true. I've looked into the eyes of the monsters they make. The people inside won't come back. They can't come back.
And the artifact? How could we possibly take it away from the very beast it's created?
I don't know. There has to be some way.
But if he's too far gone?
I can't think that far ahead. Not yet.
What can we do?
I have to find Barnabas before it's too late.
But the pirates are after him. Soldiers would kill him for the damage he's caused.
I have to try. I won't let it take him.
Follow his chaos. It seems like he headed towards Cassiope. Hurry!
Let's go.
Should stop them if they're after Barnabas. This will be so much easier with my spear.
Welcome, Mystios. Thanks for stopping by.
Yeah!
We have
Let's go.
Who did that?
I'm glad it's not.
You don't feel.
I know Varnava's got into the temple, but how do I? Not through a door, that's for sure.
I will do anything.
Varnavas!
Cassandra! Oh, Cassandra, you have to help me! Something's very wrong.
I know, Varnavas, I know. You have to give me the artifact.
I'm scared.
I know you are. Just hand it over, all right?
But...
it's causing you to act this way. If you give me the artifact, everything will be okay.
But it protects me! It's the only thing that keeps me safe!
No! It has to be destroyed! It's taking over your mind!
Destroyed? Do you know the value of this treasure? It's more powerful than the gods themselves!
The real you would never say that. Give it to me!
It is mine!
Stop! I don't want to hurt you!
You are powerless. I know your weakness lies not in your brawn, but your heart. No, please! Do not kill me. I surrender. Please.
It's not the real you.
Oh, gods. Let me not be killed. Let Cassandra spare me.
Forgive me, Barnabas.
You once saved me. Remember, Cassandra? That's where our journey began.
Stop it! I have to weaken it. I have to keep going. They're not real. They're not real.
I'm so weak. Please, don't hurt me.
I won't hurt you. Just give me the artifact.
Help me, please. Who am I? What's become of me?
You're Barnabas, my friend. If you keep it, you'll be someone else forever.
You are no friend. You are going to leave me as soon as you have it! I will not let fear take me!
Don't make me do this!
That is precisely what I will make you do! Unless you are the one who is afraid.
No!
Oh, oh, that's going to leave a mark. Oh, no question.
Did it hurt you?
It got me, all right. But I won't lose it. Thank the gods. Whoever heard of a man with one arm and one eye? though I am slightly embarrassed, I really thought I was on to something there.
What were you thinking going after the artifact? How could you be so stupid? Who cares about your arm when you could have died?
At least my intentions were good.
You have no idea what almost happened. I almost killed you.
Oh, don't worry. I'm as sturdy as a military ship.
Listen to me. I'm immortal. Get it? You are not. You make mistakes, and you die. Gone. And you leave everyone else to deal with it.
Immortal? Truly immortal?
Yes. Immortal. Surprise.
I knew you had the god's touch!
Everyone I love, I have to leave behind. And I almost had to leave you. Forever.
Cassandra, it is the mortal way. We all go when the gods say so. And I eagerly await an afterlife of calm seas and bottomless crab cakes.
It's not funny.
Maybe not. But did we ever have fun today? That's what matters, eh? We don't know how long we have the present, but it's a gift as good as gold.
Gold. You did take me on a treasure hunt after all.
And all I got was a busted arm.
Let's get you patched up.
Keeper, see for yourself. You are a protector of men, an intermediary of our world and theirs. Your journey will turn and through fire into revolution and rebellion. But your presence will mean peace, Keeper. Take up this task for them and for yourself.
Finished Herodotus and Varnavas's.
I bet they'd love it if I found the other clues.
I can squeeze a few more drops out of this vacation. Herodotus and Varnavas will be waiting for me.